So my day basically started with a morning run or an exercise, which I know I needed so much for the very long day. Today kasi ang schedule ko is 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. given that I still have to attend a class at law school from 5:30 to 7:30. So after a run here, I'm just driving off to work and so excited because it's finally back to school for everyone. Thank you for this beautiful tarpaulin of welcome, Ganda sa LED Wall by our Madam President. So here, just looking for a parking. Hirap mag-park pag hindi ka early. So, kailangan early ka talaga. I have a 7 a.m. class, but first things first, I'm going to prepare myself. Hindi pa ako bihis dito. Naka-hoka shirt lang ako, but first, magme-makeup tayo kasi pag mag-makeup ako sa house, baka malate na talaga ako for work. So, 7 a.m. class is around 6:45. Finishing everything for my makeup and getting dressed na din sa sasakyan. So, fixing myself, preparing, putting on the jewelry that I have to use for the work day. Mahaba ang araw na ito. My opening program, syempre yung classes ko, kailangan ko din i-meet for the day. So, ayan, just after preparing, I wore my shoes. Lahat, guys, nag-prepare na ako dito sa loob ng sasakyan. And of course, my ID, freshly promoted ang Furson. So, bagong-bago din ang ID ko, thankfully. So, yun yung mga small wins natin late sa life, and just really feeling excited for the day kasi back to school nga and napaka-fresh na ng lahat na simula. So ayan, when I went out of the car, binidyo ko lang yung portion ng mga kaganapan sa parking. Puno na actually before 7 a.m. probably because this is the first ever day.
Hello, good morning, welcome back to school.
And my students are here. Eto, kinikilig sila kasi ako yung prof nila. Sana all, diba? So, 7 a.m. class, sabi ko, quick meeting lang kami. Kasi nga, ang daming events and pwedeng excuse yung mga students. And here is Scarlett, my baby girl, anak ni Sir Ryan, na na-miss niya talaga ako. So, ayan. So here are some students from the Grand Coral. I just wish them good luck. And of course, our dean na naka-gel talaga. Hello, sir. Good morning. And of course, starting off today with this class. Ayan, ako nag-intro lang ako ng basics sa classroom. Yung room is very makalat. We don't know why. Probably because of the event. But at least, I already started my class. Kilala na ako ng mga students ko. And we've set a little bit of expectations. And we'll resume for the next meeting after the program. Here is Mercy ang mag-assist sa akin for today. You can see, dala-dala niya yung mga gamit ko na nakamaleta from my previous content sa aking page. And here is the crowd sa mini park na napakadaming tao. So, ayun. Ang daming tao, which before napaka-empty lang nitong portion ng mini park. So, vinidyo ko to make sure that, you know, just grasp and get a moment out of anything and everything. So, to, we're off to the flag ceremony sa part ng video na to. Mainit na, so I had my fan with me. It's Firefly. Binili ko talaga para lang sa season ng buhay ko na to. So, eto, sa gymnasium ang flag ceremony that day. This was August 5 again. So, actually, anniversary ng running career ko, yung race talaga. Kaya, siguro, hype up din yung energy ko kasi ang daming magandang bagay. It's a Monday and everything is a fresh start. So, just having my attendance checked. Kasi for the rest of the school year, hindi na ako makapag-attendance kasi 7 a.m. nga yung klase ko for every flag ceremony. Hindi siya tugma. So, yan. Also, launching nga pala ito ng Buwan ng Wika for the Filipino Department sa Liberal Arts, College of Liberal Arts, kaya medyo en grande yung pag-flag ceremony nila. And here is Ma'am President talking about announcements and some other things. A number from dance troupe. And I went back to the college checking in ano ba yung prepare pa ng mga student council officers. So, pumunta din ako sa booth para makita din ang progress, to check on the parade. Yan yung mga students na magaganda. Hello, Dave and Ronem. Ito naman.
Oh,
diba? Pasigaw-sigaw pa. O eto naman, mga Stabilo for sale by K-Essentials and stickers. So, ang daming kaganapan on this day. Nakakatuwa makita ang lahat, engaged, happy and all. Bumalik ako ng college kasi ang daming pipirmahan, itatransact and yun, it's basically a typical work day with or without the class kasi ang dami ding kaganapan. So, here is a post-work kaganapan where Merz was carrying my things na ulit sa sasakyan, niligpit na namin. Actually, wala na yung laman kasi yung iba, iniwan ko na sa workplace. Pinagdalhan ko lang talaga yung maleta ko para isang karga. And after that, 5 plus was waiting for the class pero canceled, sadly. So I just stayed and had a time catching up with people, just giving advices to other students and all. Wow. So eto, gabi na, enjoying a moment around the campus. May ongoing concert or fiesta pa on the night. Nag-CR lang ako sa EDUC para driving safe tayo, driving safely. So yan, walking around and just wearing my law jacket for sale yan. And ibang outfit na naman. So, 3 outfit changes. And eto, I walked to my car just looking into this beautiful program and lights that they had. So, yun, may police and everything naman went well. So, that's the first day basically. Thank you for watching.